One day when walking down a lane as night was drawing nigh, I met a colleen with three flowers, and she more young than I. St. Patrick, bless you, dear, said I, if you be quick and tell the place where you did find those flowers, I seem to know them well. She took and kissed the first flower once and sweetly said to me, this flower I found in Wicklow Hills, duet and pure, said she. Its name is Michael Dwyer, he's the bravest of them all, and I'll keep it fresh beside my breast, though all the world should fall. She took and kissed the next flower twice and sweetly said to me, this flower I found in Antrim Fields, outside Belfast, said she. The name I gave it is Wolf Tone, the bravest flower of all, and I'll keep it fresh beside my breast, though all the world should fall. Took and kissed the next flower thrice and sweetly said to me, this flower I found in Thomas Street in Dublin Fair, said she. Its name is Robert Emmett, the youngest of them all, and I'll keep it fresh beside my breast, though all the world should fall. Then Emmett, Dwyer and Tone I'll keep, for I do love them all, and I'll keep them fresh beside my breast, though all the world should fall.